My 20 past 10 will be heading back over to the catwalk with some more stylish workout gear for you to get the new year off to a good start.
Would that inspire you now to go and take to running, or I think I'll do a marathon this year or something like that, no?
Oh yeah, definitely.
I know, I'm being serious.
No.
End of discussion?
No.
Do you not like exercise?
No, I do, I totally do, and I'm going to start doing lots more walking now this year. You know, is the plan.
Yeah.
Yeah. What about you? New Year's, you've been famous
for the men. Yes. Oh,
yes, that's what I'm
saying.
Gym? Especially I'm still
operating
weights.
I don't know.
In
the gym or just.
Oh, yeah, whatever I can do.
Do you?
I do the gym about 3 times a week. I'm going to go back to Pilates again. I stopped for a couple of months, but I'll go back again.
And will you treat yourself to some new Lycra now for the new year?
Do you wear Lycra? Where'd you stand at Lycra?
No, Lycra. Not for men. Certainly not middle aged men.
But you wear, so you're a boxer instead of. Why am I asking that?
Exactly. Why am I asking that? Exactly. I, why did boxers come into your mind?
I wear sweat pants
and stuff.
Oh my
lord,
let's go
off. You know, that flannel stuff, that nylon, no lycra, no nothing.